Welcome to NANOSENSORS. My name is Oliver Krause. Some AFM users who are performing advanced non-standard AFM applications have the need for special tailored AFM probes. So we are asked frequently if there's the possibility to create probes for that specific task. On the other hand, we at NANOSENSORS are doing research on many possible future AFM applications. Not all of this research work turns into a regular product, but in most cases, a project ends with a novel, innovative AFM tip. So, some time ago, we decided to put all our new and extraordinary developments together and we created a so-called NANOSENSORS Special Development List. Where do I find that list? If we open the NANOSENSORS homepage, nanosensors.com, you will find a special development list either on the main page or in the download section. The list is updated from time to time. If you are searching for something new, it makes sense to download the current issue. I would like to go briefly with you through the list. We try to divide it thematically. In the first section, we put together silicon cantilevers with different properties. Here, very soft as well as extreme stiff cantilevers are listed. On the next page, you can find cantilever with a very low phosphorus doping instead of the standard highly antimony doped silicon, and probes with a very high or with a very low Q factor. In the second section, we added all possible coatings, mostly metals. You can find here a broad selection of materials. Of course, tip and detector side could be coated differently. It is absolutely unique that we offer the possibility to coat the cantilever only partially. Furthermore, we have the possibility to coat silicon cantilevers with a thin silicon nitride layer. The third part of the list is about tip modification. You will find in this section high-dense carbon tips for biological applications and high-resolution measurement. You will find here probes with very high tips of about 50 microns. Tips with large radii ranging from 100 nanometers up to 4 microns, and tip with a plateau at the apex if you have to need to mount there anything. In the fourth section, you will find quartz, silicon and silicon nitride cantilever, especially designed for high-speed scanning with resonance frequencies up to 25 megahertz. If you are looking for a high-quality probe for Bruker's new scan assist mode, you will find our NANOSENSORS heartbeat cantilever in the special probes chapter. In this section, you can also find hollow and transparent oxide tips as well as probes for electrochemical application and cantilever with a hole instead of a tip for an easier mounting of spheres. There are probes for imaging on higher harmonics as well as tip arrays suitable for nano-ink instruments. In the last, the miscellaneous section, you will find membranes as well as nanostructured surfaces, calibration grids and calibration cantilever. And finally, for those who have the need for precisely defined cantilever properties, do we offer a contact-free calibration service. So why did we put all those probes in an extra list and not in the regular product catalog? Well, some of our special developments will soon become regular products, as like as the heartbeat probe. But most cantilevers here are kind of exclusive AFM specialities for customers with extraordinary needs. I hope I was able to give you an overview of NANOSENSORS possibilities. If you were not able to find the tips for your specific application, please write us an email to info@nanosensors.com. Thank you very much for your attention.